Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, I want to show you how to prepare such a slide. It will be an informational slide with an image border. The image is one of the main parts, although we only see the border around, and this creates a really nice visual experience and adds some color and depth into the slide. Let's head over to the tutorial and start designing it. Hello and welcome in today's tutorial. Now, we will design a slide which I believe is gaining in popularity, namely a slide with an image background. So I'll delete the content in the middle. I'll take an image and I'll place the image in the background. And the thing you want to probably do here, you can also right click, format background, select picture or texture file, select file, and select the image. But I'll just place this image here in the middle. Then I'll go to insert, to shapes, and I'll insert a rectangle shape. Now at first I'll make the rectangle to the size of this slide, okay? Then I take my shift key and I make it smaller. Once I think it's small enough, like this, I'll click on it, and in the format tab I'll go to align, align center, align, align middle. Okay, now I can go to shape outline, no outline, shape fill, white, and I have the template prepared. Now I see the space on the top and on the bottom is too small, so I'll select this, press my left control key, maybe also left alt so I have more freedom, and I'll try to make an equal space now here. So this is basically the template you want for your slide, and it looks really cool, it looks really interesting because the image is only a border and the content will be here. You can also click on this object and make a little shadow over it if you want it to stand a little bit more out. This can be done by shape effects, shadow, and selecting the appropriate shadow. Let's for example select the first simple one. Now once I would have that, I could insert the text and the objects and just roll with it as I roll with a normal slide, just including this as the border background. I can then simply continue by going to insert, selecting text boxes, and start to populate this slide. Let me select the first text boxes, your presentation. I'll select the text to the middle. I'll make the text smaller. I'll make the text gray, so it's just a slight information on the top and bottom. And I'll select a more interesting font for this. I think I'll go this time with a something like this in California, Callisto. Let's select such a style. Okay, on the top, then on the bottom, I want this as well, like www.mywebsite.com. And in the middle, I would like to, for example, insert a graph. So I'll go to shapes, insert shapes, and I'll work with a circle. Now I want this half circle here. Let's see how it's called in PowerPoint. PowerPoint calls this as a block arc. And the cool thing here is that I can, for example, place this here. One handle is to work with the width and the second with the completion of the circle. I can make a complete circle or I can make it partially complete. So I'll make an object like this. I make it smaller. Let's, for example, select shape outline again, no outline, shape fill. Let's select a gradient. I'll go to more gradients. I'll select my gradient. And the first should be something around green. Let's select a bright green and a dark green. Dark green like this. Boom. Perfect. Now you have a circle. This could be, for example, a percentage. So I'll just copy this text. Select 76% of something. Go to home, make it bigger, make it black, and this is how you could approach designing this slide. I'll now continue and add some elements, and I'll see you in a moment because the main thing I wanted to teach you here is how to create this image border, and it looks really, really interesting and really modern, and I see new presentations are including this style now, so it's, I think, worth to consider, and it really looks very nice. Okay, I added some elements. I've grouped them and I could now select all three of them, again go to format, align, and I could distribute them horizontally. this would make equal spaces between those objects. Now you could just place some text here, for example, let's make this a text. Now you could paste a text in the text box. Make it gray as this one. This would be some information. If that's too dark, and I think it's a bit too big, or let's stay with it like this. Now in the middle, and it's a bit dark, so I'll go more colors and I'll make the gray a bit darker. I mean, it was too bright, so it was very hard to read. Perfect. Now the title of this information slide. And basically you are ready. Make it big, make it black, make it bold. I think this looks really interesting. It's kind of minimalistic, but still it conveys enough information to be interesting. And remember that you chopped off a part of the slide, so the working area got a bit smaller, but still this looks very nice. And if I preview the slide, I'm really satisfied about the whole design. I think it looks really pleasant for the eye. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope I see you in the next tutorial.